hard? Did you make it from scratch?
The Bisquick.
Oh.
Bisquick is good.
I like Bisquick.
You know, it makes a lot of pancakes.
Yeah, I guess.
It sure is a lot of pancakes for one person.
I like pancakes.
There's no more Bisquick. I said there's no more Bisquick.
So?
So you could have left me some.
Well, I didn't.
Such a knowledge here too.
Yeah, just barely.
You really gotta bring that up again?
Just reminding you, buddy.
I don't need to be reminded. So, why don't you give me some of those pancakes?
Because they're mine!
You can't possibly eat them all.
Oh, well, just watch me.
That's not fair.
Well, it says you.
You have to give me some.
I do not! Who says I do, buddy? It's not a law! Not the Constitution or the Declaration of Independence. Nowhere does it say I have to give you some of my pancakes. What it does say is everybody. Everybody's entitled to his own pancakes. This is a land of opportunity. You know, he's probably got the pancakes he can get his hands on.
And what about the Bible?
What about the Bible?
Love thy neighbor.
Well, that means you have to love him, not feed him.
You're taking it too literal. You're missing the whole spirit of the whole thing.
Spirit, schmirit. It doesn't say a fucking thing about my potato.
I can't believe you're not going to give me any.
You'll make your own.
I can't. There's no more Bisquick.
They need something else.
There is nothing else. There's nothing in this house with some pickerels and some sardines. I can't make anything out of that.
That's not my problem.
You know, that's always your answer. It's not my problem. It's not my problem. I'm satisfied with the hell with everybody else.
Not everybody else, buddy. Just you.
Look at you. You're stuffing your face with all these pancakes. You ought to be ashamed.
Leave me alone. I'm trying to eat.
So am I. Only I have no food.
Then do something about it. I'm tired of you always staying around begging.
You want some food?
Well, go get it.
Then fine, I will.
You bought a cake with my hats?
So I was thinking, I kind of need to get something to eat, and can I have 10 bucks?
What?
I'm gonna be like this. Can I borrow 10 bucks?
On top of the back rent you already owe me?
I said I'd pay you back.
How? You have no job.
I'm looking.
Why don't you look harder?
God, I just need a little loan.
What about the big one I've already given you, buddy? I've been carrying you for weeks now, and I'm through with it, you hear me? I work hard for my money.
I'd be happy to work hard for mine, too, if somebody just gave me the chance. I'd look for a job. You see me, and I've looked. Just can't find one. There's just not a big market out there these days for philosophers.
Then do something else.
But I was a philosophy major in college.
People don't need philosophizers.
Yes, they do. Don't know it yet. One day they'll all wake up with big spiritual malaise and then they'll meet me.
What the hell is a spiritual mayonnaise?
It's a spiritual malaise, not a spiritual mayonnaise. Spiritual malaise. If people like you are gonna get it bad, just you wait and see, and then I'll be in big demand, and we'll see who's carrying who and who's getting no pancakes.
You don't wanna work, do you?
Yes, I do.
You don't! If you did, you would be sitting around unshaven, unwashed, and smelling like poop on a weekday.
It's 8 o'clock in the morning. What do you want from me?
Yearly bird catches the worm.
I don't want worms. I want some pancakes.
Then earn them.
How?
Oh, you could shine my shoes.
You want me to shine your shoes?
I'll give you one pancake for each shoe.
One pancake for each shoe.
That's the offer.
You know, I'm always noticing this with you lately. Sam, all you want to do is humiliate me and demean me.
Or forget it, I won't do it.
I won't. I want at least 2 pancakes per shoe.
Deal.
Fine.
Deal.
Take off your shoes.
No.
Then how am I supposed to shine them?
Get down on your knees.
Are you serious?
Get down on your knees and shine my shoes.
Sam, please. You know I do.
Get down on your knees.
Come on.
Down!
What am I supposed to shine them with?
Your tongue.
No, hell!
I want some of these pancakes, don't you?
I won't do it.
You're so light and fluffy. Sweet, delicious.
You are a pig.
Watch your mouth, buddy! Oh. You're only here thanks to my good graces. I could have thrown you out weeks ago. I could throw you out right now. But I won't. Why? Because I pity you. You're about to kiss my shoes for some lousy pancakes.
Haven't had anything to eat in the last week, Sam, with some stale saltines.
Those were my stale saltines, buddy! I paid for my money! You didn't even say thank you, did you?
Thank you, Sam.
What was that?
I said thank you.
That's better. What is it with you people? You've always had your hand out. Soft, fleshy hands that haven't seen a day of work.
Need a little help, you think you could give me that?
Well, the Lord helps those who help themselves. Now there's a Bible quote for you.
It's not even in the Bible.
Well, it should be. Stop bothering.
Look at you. How can you be so heartless when you have so much? You have all these pancakes.
That's right. They are mine. And what? I should just give them to you?
You could share them with me.
Why in hell would I do that?
It might make you feel good.
That's the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Some people find good souls in chair.
No, what they find, buddy boy, is a tax deduction. No one does anything without getting something in return. Now, can all your philosophical bones, Jehovah. I gotta eat breakfast. You know, I have a morning conference. They're putting me in charge of the national ad campaign for Goodwill.
You in charge of Goodwill? That's a laugh. It's like putting a fox in charge of a hen house.
That's very funny.
It is. It's hilarious. It's a very amusing paradox it is. But I just can't bring myself to laugh because I'm too lightheaded and hungry. Hint, hint. But it is very funny. But I just can't bring myself to laugh. It's just weird and ironic at the same time. Only God can make a joke like that. The same God that gets a laugh out of the Holocaust and plagues. What is this humor that guy's got? He gave you all the pancakes and he gave me none.
You know, that's life. Some of us have pancakes and some of us have not.
You know, you're right, Sam. You're kind of like a pancake king.
That's me.
So, Mr. Pancake King,
what?
Want some syrup?
Nobody. I have a sufficient amount as it is.
Sure you do. Everybody wants more syrup.
Just put my bottle away while I eat my breakfast.
Here, just have a little more soup.
Put it down, buddy. I have plenty as it is.
You just lose.
You're wasting it.
More.
Whoa, what the fuck? Oh, hey, you little bastard. I got a business meeting this morning.
That's syrup.
I ought to punch you in the goddamn phone. Oh, my God.
What's wrong? What's wrong, Sam?
You just did
it. You have the freaking pancakes, don't you? Eat the pancakes, Sam. Eat them. You're making such a mess.
God does help those who help themselves.